Hey there, ready to step up your game in Warzone? Today, I'll walk you through a quick tutorial on how to disable those pesky crosshairs and spice up your aim with a slick center dot. Let's get started, shall we? First things first, jump into a match in Warzone. Then, while you're in the heat of the battle, bring up the option menu by hitting the Escape or ESC button. After that, navigate to the setting tab from the top bar. Next up, click on Interface. Now, scroll down until you spot the HUD section. Within this section, you'll come across the Crosshairs option. To bid those crosshairs farewell, simply click here and select Off from the drop-down menu. Moving on, right at the bottom of the section, you'll find the center dot option. Toggle it on with a quick click. Additionally, you can customize the size of the dot here. Take your pick from three options. Default, large and largest. Choose the one that fits your style like a glove. And there you have it, folks. That's how you spruce up your aim with the center dot and wave goodbye to crosshairs in Warzone. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.